working with tough targets also challenge you in a different way. You need to think slightly different. You probably need to solve problems not by yourself. You have to work across your whole value chain. But important thing is, if you look upon many of the young people working today into the workforce, they are not joining companies for the same reasons as I joined. They are a lot more value driven. And when you get employees that are value driven, you can actually do miracles.